coverage for this test between England, Australia. I'm Michael Slater, and next to me in the commentary position is Mel Jones.
Hey, Slats. Good afternoon to everyone at home. If I were captain, I'd be batting first.
Have to agree with you there, Mel. This should be a good one. And now we go out to the middle for the toss. A bit of a surprise there, batting first in these conditions. Anderson, the pace bowler, coming into the attack. The bowler's at the top of his run-up and ready to get this match underway.
Ah, oh, good shot.
And two runs added.
Yep. Nice stroke there.
Australia are now none for three. The right armour is coming into the attack from the grandstand end.
Yep. Ah, good shot.
Is off the mark.
That's well wide.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. And that's the end of the over. Australia, none for seven.
Yep.
Good return from the deep.
Wait there. Wait there.
Steady over there, Australia, none for nine.
Smashing shot, right out of the middle of the bat. He just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one. Going to bowl that one again, wide.
They get back for two.
Waiting.
Played that along the ground. Australia lose a wicket there. The score at the end of the over, 1 for 16. Couldn't straighten that delivery up. It's a wide. Thank you. wide ball. Three more to the score.
Swings and misses.
They'll get three.
Yep.
Nice stroke there.
Australia will be very happy with that over. Their score moves to 1 for 25.
Waiting.
Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
Waiting. Wait.
No runs coming from that over. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
Wait. Yes.
that's cut off nicely.
Mistimes that one.
Australia move to 1 for 27.
Wait.
Bowler knows it. Umpire confirms it. Wide.
Waiting. Wait there. Yep.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. Australia make it 1 for 29.
The batsman didn't know where that was going.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot, goes for four.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Wait.
Ouch, that looked nasty. Not a bad shot, that. Good effort. Four runs.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Wait.
That's a bit of an expensive over. Australia, 1 for 37. Overton, the right arm, is coming into the attack from the grandstand end.
Wait. Wait! Wait!
No runs from that over.
Solid stroke there for four. The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Wait there.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. The fielder cuts that one off well. Australia move on now to 1 for 42.
That's gone very high in the air. Seeing the ball well out there, some solid shots. The batsman's looking in good form judging from that last shot. What can the bowler do?
Yep. Wait.
On the drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged that.
Yes!
Overstepping the mark, no ball called.
Nice stroke there. Good work in the field there.
Yeah.
Nice stroke there.
Two runs added. Good batting in that over. Australia, 1 for 51.
Plays and misses.
Well and truly beaten by the bowler.
Tries to drive that, but missed times.
End of the over, no change to the score. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Wait. Yes.
Australia make it 1 for 54. Anderson coming back on here. They've been bowling well so far.
Waiting.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. Return from out on the boundary. Good fielding. And two runs added. That's a wide.
That one couldn't get the drive away.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot, goes for four.
The bowler was punished on that last ball. Four runs there. Good shot.
Australia are now 1 for 65.
Yes. Waiting. Wait. Yes.
And that's the end of the over. Australia, 1 for 68.
Wait.
Umpire calls wide.
Wait.
batsman misjudging that one.
Wait.
Good bowling there. Kept him quiet.
Ali, the right armer, is coming into the attack from the grandstand end.
Wait there. Waiting, yep.
Is he a bit tired out there? Could have walked the single and still made it.
Yep.
There's runs on offer here. Solid stroke there for four. The batsman's looking in good form judging from that last shot. What can the bowler do?
Waiting, yeah. Yep.
Should get some runs here.
Good effort. Four runs. And that's 50. Warner is in good form out there. That's a bit of an expensive over. Australia, 1 for 77.
Wait.
That one.
End of a good over. Australia, 1 for 77.
Yep. Nice stroke there. 4 runs. The bowler will know that that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over. Plays that defensively. Good ball. Good delivery there. Had the batsman defending.
Yes!
We've got a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is James Taylor.
Thanks, Slats. Good to be back.
Wait.
Yep. Square drive on the front foot, and don't they love that one?
Nice stroke there.
Yes, keeper!
Well-directed throw. Nicely ran there. They'll get 2. Australia moved their score to 1 for 86. Good shot. Good timing.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Out for an LBW. Not sure the captain is convinced though. I think he might be right. Really good batting. This has been a really key performance. Australia 2 for 87.
Going.
There's runs on offer.
Smith is off the mark. England take a wicket in that over. Broad has bowled well so far, returns to the attack.
That's exactly how he would have wanted to play that shot. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Right.
End of the over. Four runs coming from it. Australia, 2 for 94.
Bowling. Bowling.
Australia move to 2 for 95.
Wait. Wait,